the senior dogs and the sick dogs are having a different food than the other dogs. They need more care. This is lady number one with two cancers. Lady number two, she's deaf, old, both of them very old. This is Susie. She's not very old, but she's very sick from leishmaniasis and she needs a lot of food because she takes a lot of medicine. So they are eating every day wet food. And when they finish food, oh lady, how nice she is. I open the door and the cleaners are coming in to clean Maria and Tommy. This is the cleaners. They come here to clean the plates. So first of all, I feed the old dogs. I feed the poor dogs, well, not poor, but the old dogs and the dogs who are sick, they are not poor, they are happy, but they need special care. And when they finish eating, I let the cleaners come in. Maria is a very good cleaner. She's cleaning fast, she's going in every plate. Tommy is more slow. Maria is going in every plate, she's waiting for the others to finish, to clean. Yeah. Okay, Susie. Susie is finished. She go out now. Ella, Susie. Bravo, Susie. Mimi is coming. Ella, Mimi. Mimi is coming. She wants some wet food also. Oh, Maria. Maria. Lady, the deaf lady is still eating slow, slow. Maria is eating fast. I eat fast too. Yeah. So all this happened at the night time. Good night from all of us. Good night, my friends. Time for me to go to have a shower and find something to eat for myself. Good night. I'm gonna give them one more thing.